As we already know, anti-detect browsers enable you to create multiple accounts on a single platform and manage them from a single PC without worrying about detection, bans, blocks, or information leaks. For decades, these browsers have been crucial for advertisers, web testers, e-commerce managers, and beyond. However, anti-detect browsers can be beneficial for anyone worried about online tracking, invasive advertising, and data collection. If you're looking to make your internet activity completely anonymous, BitBrowser has a lot to offer. Like all anti-detect browsers, BitBrowser focuses on online privacy and security, with some unique features that give it a competitive edge. Its flexible profile management enables you to quickly set up profiles for different platforms, export your files, and share them with your team. With RPA-based manual browsing simulation, you can automate multiple accounts with just a few clicks, which is particularly useful for developers and social media managers. Thanks to a user-friendly dashboard, you can manage every aspect of your work – profiles, users, groups, packages, extensions, and more. The quick access menu additionally streamlines navigation and management, offering links to every bit of information you may need. Finally, BitBrowser offers excellent proxy integration with protocol recommendations for specific scenarios, automatic credentials filling, testing, and matching profile settings to your proxy IP. Now, it's no secret that an anti-detect browser is only as good as the proxies you use with your profiles, and this is where IPRoyal comes in. Our residential proxy pool offers over 32 million ethically sourced IPs in 195 countries with non-expiring traffic, precise geo-targeting, and customizable sessions at no extra cost. We ensure each BitBrowser profile you create looks as authentic as possible, so you don't have to worry about captures, IP bans, or any other obstacles. Here's how to set up your IPRoyal proxies in BitBrowser. Launch BitBrowser and select Proxy IP from the Quick Access menu. Click on Proxy Management and then Add Proxy. A new window will pop up asking you for your proxy credentials. Visit the IPRoyal dashboard and configure your proxy settings. As an example, we'll use our high-end pool from Stockholm, Sweden. We'll set the proxy type to HTTP and HTTPS and use randomized IP rotation, which will give us a new IP address for each request. Copy your credentials from the IPRoyal dashboard over to BitBrowser and make sure to select the correct proxy type. Once you're done, click the Check Proxy button to make sure your proxy works. You will get some additional information, including your proxy's current IP address, location, and more. Unlike most other browsers, BitBrowser will also inform you if the proxy's IP address has been previously used within its network. Once the check is complete, click the Confirm button to save your settings. Now it's time to create a browser profile. Select Browser Profiles from the Quick Access menu and click the Add button. Scroll down to the Proxy section in the Profile Configuration window and switch Proxy Method to Proxy Management. Choose your saved proxy, finish your profile configuration, and click Confirm to save your settings. From the BitBrowser's main window, click the Open button next to your profile to launch a new browser window. The browser will show you details about your IP address, location, zip code, and language, along with additional information about the browser profile. And that's all you need to know. You're now ready to create more profiles, add more proxies, and start taking advantage of everything BitBrowser has to offer. Thank you for watching. As always, give us a thumbs up if you learned something new. Make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to never miss an upcoming video. See you soon.